sometimes. She just focuses on makeup and the mirror. Come on, babe. It's laying on the table. Yes, Mom, whatever. Hey, Mom, can I have, like, a sleepover tonight if you just, like, go out and enjoy yourself? I'll have to think about it, darling. But I remember when you were a baby. Mom, look, I'm not a baby anymore. You see, I just want to spend time with some friends. I'll take in mind what you said, Mom, and I love you more than the world itself. Mwah. I love you, Mom. See you later. Bye! Hey, yeah, I'm having a big party. Kind of sleepover at my house. Come on, join in the fun. See you then. Bye! We're gonna totally have a cute party. All us girls.
Yeah, a totally big bash in your house.
Oh my god, it's Robbie at the fitness club.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
I think I will. Oh my god, he's here.
It can creep up inside you and consume you. A disease of the mind, it can't control you. I feel like a monster.
I am so not going out with him. He is sick. I don't even know where my mom is. I am totally freaked out. Where could she be? I'm on my own in the house at 1 o'clock in the morning. Goodbye, my darling. I love you forever.
Thank you.